Hello YouTubers and welcome to another episode. Today we've got a workout to do, a roll-along to do, including full work and full rest for the Yam Squad to roll along to. As you can tell from the title, it's about 500 meters on or 1 minute and 30 seconds on with a little bit of rest, because the last time we did a 6x500 workout, it meant that everyone was kind of doing different distances. But here we're all going to do 1 minute and 30 seconds on and 2 minutes and 50 seconds off. And if you don't know how to program that in, I'm going to show you right now. So you bring up to the monitor as we get some focus. You select the workout. You bring new workout, intervals, time. Change that to 1 minute and 30 seconds. Head across to set rest time. For this workout in particular, we're going to change that to 2 minutes and 50 seconds. And then we hit the bottom right, we hit the tick, and we're off to the races. So I'm just going to finish off a little bit of a warm up, and then we're going to get straight into it. 1 minute 30 on, 2 minutes 50 off. The timer will be on the screen, so let's get to it.
Thank you.
And that is the 5 by 130 on, 250 off workout done for today. But I have a little secret to tell you guys. I did 6. And the reason I did 6 after the, so as you saw the splits, 25, 29, 25, 25, the 29, I was so engrossed in the video I was watching and the rest that I missed the start of the next one. So instead of sort of, if you were in the middle of a workout, I didn't want you guys to be caught off by that. So I decided to put that rep, if you're willing to stay behind after class, that rep at the end of the video, if you want to see it, the panic in my face, the reaction, I was like, okay, do I stop? Do I restart? Do I keep going? I basically had to do 120 twos, threes to get the average, because the average started at 450. So to get the average down under 130 was quite a bit. But 5 by 130, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. This time with the time on the screen matching the time on the erg rather than the time on the screen being a random number and then matching a random number, that random distance. But as always with the other workout as well, you can basically row along with me until I stop and then rest with me until I go again, because the rest is always the same. But on this one, you for sure know it's going to be 130 on, it's going to be 250 off, rather than a mixed bag between sort of 28 and 22, I think it was in that other one. But the average on this one, even including that 29, was faster than the last one. So it's quite positive, and the heart rate is staying lower, even though with these splits going faster. And just want to thank my number one fan, finally arrived. Not really sure if it made a difference in this short of a workout, but I will be making some comments throughout the next few videos, especially on the longer workouts, if the fan does work out. I'm just experimenting where to put it. Short cable, need an extension cable. Is the corner too close for it? Has it got enough space to push lots of air? plenty of fun to have for future Yam Squad to look forward to. So remember to stay subscribed for that. Hopefully you enjoyed today's roll-along workout and you absolutely smashed it. If not, the video is going to be here for you to try again another time. And remember, that second rep for me, last rep for you, it's going to just happen just as an outro, if you will. And as always, Yam Squad, remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that like button. And I will see you, is this Thursday? Wednesday? I'll see you in the next episode of the episodes. Oh yeah.